Empowered to enrich and uplift the island's youth, the volunteers of three Guam-based Navy commands were recently recognized by the Navy Community Service Program for their superb outreach efforts in the local community. Winning the 2018 Personal Excellence Partnership Flagship Award in the Large Overseas Command category were the 390 volunteers of U.S. Naval Hospital Guam, who provided 3,154 volunteer hours. And taking the Small Overseas Command category award were the 41 volunteers of Naval Airborne Weapons Maintenance Unit 1, who provided 589 volunteer hours. Receiving honorable mention for their 266 volunteer hours were the volunteers of USS Frank Cable.
We have volunteer activities all the time, and we never have a shortage of people signing up for them. They do feel like they're making a difference. It just strengthens the relationships we have with the local community, and this is a good thing for everybody.
When we have service members here that sign up for volunteer opportunities, they're certainly excited, especially the ones that deal with the youth. Establishing a strong, healthy relationship with the local community and getting NAMU One's name out in the sense that we're here for good, it's crucial to strengthen not just NAMU One's reputation here, but the Navy as well. It's very important for us to strengthen that.
For Joint Region Marianas, I'm Alana Chargoloff.